With the approach of the holy month of Ramadan, the Ahlulbayt Islamic Thought Center, affiliated with the Baghdad office of the Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Sadr Husseini Shirazi, may Allah prolong his life, distributed aid packages and charitable gifts among needy families in the city. The aids included food parcels, which were given out to the orphans and families of the Iraqi martyred soldiers.